We're really excited about what's going on here today. We're building our very own charging station with Kempower products. So we've got Husqvarna and Volvo and Atlas Copco and EV Revolution all out there helping us.
I'm excited to be part of a project that's a first in North America of building electric with electric and showing people that it's possible and that it's not the future, that it's now.
This is an example of how we can move construction along further. This is an example for other folks in the Triangle to see what an electric company can do with an electric demolition, with electric construction, and how we don't have to put so much stress on the environment when we're building.
Having the electric by electric model allows there to be a really strong connection between the process and the product.
Atlas Copco has always been in the forefront of sustainability and always will be. This is just another example of working with Kempower to show that we can do it, and we can do it in a way that makes it feasible and sustainable.
Kempower has put a lot of effort into thinking about, you know, not just displaying their charging technology, but also displaying the all of the power of electric equipment in other ways.
What I want to see out of this project is see more people learning what can be done with no emissions.
Building electric infrastructure for EVs is super important for cities because it will help us build a safer network of roads that is cleaner and more sustainable for our country.
We want to inform people that there are already solutions available. And we hope that this project can also influence other future projects in construction, installations, or maintenance.
The biggest impact that I would like to see of this is that others are inspired, that they reach out to other stakeholders within the value chain to have big visions and big goals of lowering CO2 and then finding people with the right mindset to make it happen.